Well, I finally got one. Not a fake one, or a clone one, or a little one, or a compact system one, but the actual thing, a Crosley Cruiser, used from my Goodwill store, locally. And I think I got a couple bucks off on it because this is large, kind of purple stain on the top. On the lid on the opposite side. I can't show you right now with a record on there. But so on my test records that you're all fond of hearing on everything else, here's the same one on this.
Memory, it's all over now.
This is the newer version with the Bluetooth and the pitch control. Headphone jack there. Believe back has line out and AUX in and power. I think that's what's on the back of that. If you had to try it on 45 or... That's interesting. The auto stop works in about the right place. I wonder if somebody messed that up too. Anyway... I'm going to try it with let's try a microgroove 78 here and see what happens. Here. Let's see. Microgroove 78. What about a 45? Let's see here. Take that off. And using yet another mysterious... It has a little rubber turntable mat with the... I don't know if that was now becoming stock because it's got the little rubber thingies underneath. I hadn't seen any of the other ones come with a mat before. You put the awesome 45 adapter on and try this one. You get out of the sleeve one-handed. Oh, let's do this. Let's see. That sounds good. Let's see how good we can cue it here.
Little
I have the actual original 45 of this by the artist. I hate the 45 adapters that let the records swap around.
She wants to give it a try.
It's gotten back off center again.
She's been.
She wants to pass by you,
but can't you see? She wants to dance with me.
Stop goes. Oh, right there. Okay, well, I guess further thoughts and tests to come, but as a baseline review, not review, but just a first test to see, you know, what all the fuss is about with not a clone, which again, I have about two or three clones of this, but this is an actual real Crosley Cruiser, the much maligned, you know, little record player that everyone says to not get. It did not check the stylus alignment. It feels like it's tracking at over 5 grams just off the top of my head with just picking it up with my finger. It feels like it's more like about 8, but we'll see. That's all speculation, but I just wanted to do a quick little video to say, me too, I got one too. All right, see you later, bye.